The first branch of physics is the most boring one and the only one that you can observe by yourself. We say that objects will move if you kick them, and that if you punch somebody, they will punch your back with the same force. No matter how ugly you are, you still attract the entire universe toward yourself with a force universally proportional to the distance. Next, we have electromagnetism. Thanks to it, my phone works. Also, thanks to it, the universe can exist. Then we have thermodynamics, which try to explain why you should not jump in lava. We also have fluid dynamics, an excruciatingly hard way determining how aerodynamic a plane can be. Chaos theory try to describe how your life would have been if you had not said that really stupid thing to your crush back then. We also have optics, which pretty much study how light behaves when it passes through glass. Next big pillar of physics is relativity. I love this one. It's this dude, Einstein, who come and say that light speed is constant, and then people ask, well, if I run faster than that, and Einstein say, you can't because you are fat. E equal to mc square. Your mass is not zero, so you are bitch. Also Newton, your physics is shit. Gravity is not a force, it is the curvature of space-time itself. Next, we have quantum mechanics. The weird field with zombie cat, infinite version of you, and the core of Akmal N. Then, there is the superstring theory, which replaces all the elementary particles with really small vibrating string. Different particle, different vibrating. I think I forgot to mention antimatter, dark matter, black hole matter, quantum gravity, the Big Bang, the infinite universe, the Pythagorean theorem.